CCTV footage has revealed the moments that a hail of bullets put young children at risk at a childcare centre. A gunman opened fire at four men in the middle of the day at Prospect in Sydney last month. One man was shot in the leg as they all ducked for cover. The bullets narrowly missed three young children and their carers inside the facility. Police believe the shots were fired from a stolen Mazda, which was later found to be burnt.